So there's a bunch of wet paint on Main Street, and we're thinking that that's why there hasn't been a trolley show or the Dapper Dance. The Philharmonic has been playing off a storm, which is cool. But we kind of gave up. We're gonna head over to Adventureland, try and get some Dole Whip.
And some egg roll.
Yeah, we've heard about this cheeseburger egg roll that is over by Jungle Cruise.
Wait a minute, did you see the skulls?
What about them? What about them?
The first time I was ever in Adventureland, Sarah told me. So the first time I ever came to Adventureland, we passed by under the Adventureland sign with those skulls, and Sarah tried convincing me that if you wanted to, after you pass away, you could donate your skull to Disney World so they can put your skull on top of the Adventureland sign. I did not believe you.
Yes, you did.
That was ridiculous.
You said, really?
I did do that.
I couldn't even like lie to you that much longer because like I think you did.
It was a sick joke. We're gonna try to see if there's any availability for a Skipper Canteen.
Yeah, why not?
Magic is happening in the Magic Kingdom.
We found
the cheeseburger sprinkles. So it's another thing off our list. So is that everything?
No, we have the boat racers that we're doing tomorrow.
The boats is the last thing. And we got into a Skipper Canteen reservation at 6:25.
We're high-fiving them.
Which is hard to get.
It's brand new and it's table service.
We'll figure it out.
I'm excited. It's really like being like the Jungle Cruise.
Like the Jungle Cruise skippers are our waiter and waitresses. How excited are you? Come on, you know you're gonna choose soy sauce. Sarah, before we eat this, I think I had a realization of why we always eat on garbage cans.
Why?
One, because they're always available, there's nobody by them. Because they're garbage cans.
I know, it is kind of
crazy. Cheers! Where did we hear about these from? I do a little bit. It's a cheeseburger spring roll. So it's gonna have your favorite thing, vegetables.
Watch, I'm just confused. You think we got the wrong thing? Mm-hmm.
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
It's good, it just tastes like egg. We totally got bamboozled. Because Peter just went and checked the menu and there's actually vegetable spring rolls and cheeseburger spring rolls. And we definitely got the vegetable one, so he's going back up there. He's gonna get us a new set. I knew there was something fishy about that because there was totally no meat, nothing that would make a cheeseburger. Let's see. Coming back over here.
So
there we go.
This looks more like it. Taylor bamboozled us.
Did she say she knew?
No, I was like, can we have the other ones? And she was like, oh, the cheeseburger rolls? I was like, yeah. And she's like, okay, one order?
I
was like,
I wonder if because I said cheeseburger spring roll.
But that's what these are called.
I know. Cheeseburger and water. She was frazzled.
She was.
But now I'm full. Delicious? Is it different?
Yeah. That tastes like a cheeseburger. You don't want soy sauce on them. But they're good. It was very hot. It's busy today.
It's very busy.
It's hot today.
It's very hot today.
It's the best.
I am full.
Yeah, we unexpectedly.
I think we should wait for the go lift.
Till 3 o'clock?
Yeah, that mistake ended us eating 2 egg rolls each instead of 1 each.
And I was full anyway because we had Tonga Toast this morning and be our guest. So this is what happens on your last day at the parks when you have the dining plan. You end up trying to burn through. And then the woman also mistakenly didn't charge us our snack for the egg rolls. She put them on our room. So we didn't even use our snacks. We still have 5 snacks left.
We'll use the Dole Whips.
We will use the Dole Whips. 5 Dole Whips each. This is approximately the 5th time we've been on Main Street today. Feel at home?
The song like haunts
me. We're in the Briar Patch. This is another one of the stores that Sarah used to work in.
Yeah.
So she always likes to stop in and reminisce about
it. It's like one of the slower stores, so it's kind of, I mean, it's not slow, but it's like slower than Splash, like selling Splash Mountain photos constantly. So there was just like some days where it's like walking.
So she loves it. It's not one of those like, oh my god, listen to the music, I hated working there. She loved making the magic in her little western getup.
Yeah, and like now Splash Mountain is like my ultimate favorite ride.
Yeah.
I feel like it kind of stemmed from that. I'm working over here.
What was your favorite ride before?
I used to say my favorite ride.
No.
I mean, Big Thunder, actually, when I was younger, like I had Big Thunder. Like
Pins. Did you go on the Pins?
On the Lander downstairs.
Speak of Big Thunder, we're doing back to back fast passes. Big Thunder?
Splash.
Splash. To finding more fast passes before Festival of Fantasy.
Yeah.
I'm liking the heat. We were talking about it before. We've gotten like all aspects of Disney in the summertime. Breezy days, crowded days, busy days, slow days, rainy days, dry days.
Kind of like the artwork from like the new like Mickey Mouse cartoon.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. And it has Matthew and me.
And this cool mug.
I want that.
I do want that. You want to go on the wildest, wildest ride in the wilderness? Let's hit it. This ride is like pretty easy going.
Sure. Reputation hold true?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Uh-oh, look at these guys.
Let me see one of your... Are you ready for your favorite ride?
My favorite ride of favorite.
We are in the Fast Pass line right now, which is way backed up. Sarah, do your Splash Mountain dance. We got row number
Let's throw some tea in the harbor. It's our patriotic duty.
It is our patriotic duty to throw the tea in the harbor. I apologize to any of our UK fans if it's been too soon.
Let's do cartwheels all the way there.
Sarah, a minute ago, looked at me and said, let's run to Winnie the Pooh.
I'm just happy.
I'm happy too. But it is so hot out. So we got lucky again with the fast passes. And right after we bumped our magic bands for this one, I checked the magical app, and there was a 5 minute later barnstormer. So I feel like this is almost like the old days where you had fast pass and they didn't keep track of the time. And you could just keep getting two. Thank you, Brooke. So back years ago when they had paper fast passes, they used to not monitor the times. As long as the start time, as long as you came back after, they didn't care. Like, they didn't keep track of the hour window. So we used to come to the parks, and we would, like, stock up on fast passes all morning.
Whenever
like,
we could,
one of us would run, and probably usually me, would grab all of our passes, and I'd run to the rides and get fast passes, and it would be, like, an hour later, we'd get a new one. And I'd run over to another ride and grab a new one, and then, like, after we did whatever we wanted to do, like character meets or parades, we would just go use fast pass.
Yeah.
Probably why they were part of the reason, probably why they got more strict on them.
I don't think we're the only people that did it.
No, I don't think so. But like that ideology is why they got more strict again.
On just like the straight hours.
But now it's, I feel almost similar to that because the second we got in line for this fast pass, we were able to snag another fast pass on our phone. For immediately after we get off this.
I think that the biggest like piece of advice I could give for the fast pass system now is to get your fast passes as early as possible. Like it doesn't matter if it's not the exact ride you want, as long as it's the ride that you know you're gonna
go on.
Because you see you're done with all three.
You got your
fish. You're gonna get more. So, I mean, sometimes it might not be exactly what you want, but that doesn't mean that later on you can't get it.
Thank you. see what the deal is about this Goofy as the Great Goofini about.
First date, second date. Yeah.
Ready?
Ready! Okay, now what do you have to say?
That is, I think, one of the shortest rides ever.
Yeah.
But it's still so much fun.
Yeah.
Definitely fast pass it.
Yeah.
I remember the first time we waited standby for like 45 minutes. But that's good. I love it. But fast pass.
Now we're going to get
a parade treat.
A parade treat, indeed. Why'd you just guess?
There's a Mickey fell.
Oh no.
I'm ready to dance it out and sing it out at this parade.
Ooh.
Nothing like a good sugar rush for the afternoon. Ooh. I'm gonna call this a la Festival Fantasy Dance. Now, I don't know where, but we got Festival of Fantasy Parade Fast Pass.
Fronteirland.
I'm not sure what that means or where we go for that, but we'll figure it out. Sarah, we found him.
We did.
I like it. I don't want any Florida.
Zippity doo da, zippity yay. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine and my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's a true, natural feeling of satisfaction. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.